Hi friends, the trick to remove puffy eyes with the facial roller is to refrigerate it. Make it cold, just like that. Put the roller in a bag. Keep it in the refrigerator for some time. Let it cool, become cold, and then you use it to clear off your puffy eyes and see how it works. It works really good. Hope this trick helps you. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, like and subscribe.